Pabalik naman po yung ano, yung league club in high school and Tokyo and being a champion. Nung mga ano, bata po kayo, ano po yung kanta na you felt romance then? At ano yung pinaka-most unforgettable romantic song for you? Even before Mama Chen, and what was the song for Mama Chen? Medyo na-captivate siya. Kinanta mo sa kanya.
I think yung pinaka-memorable song at that time was ano, Let Me In by Mike Francis. That was a romantic song. So, that was one of my personal favorites.
And you were singing that song?
Actually, I never sang it.
You never sang it?
Gusto ko ipasok sa album ni Iron Drops.
Ano po nagawa itong kanta na pinag-aralan niyo po before you, somebody told you you have a good voice. Yung unang inaaral yung kanta ito, yung mahirapan
Was it before the album or?
Before the album. Before you were a star.
Actually, kasi I started singing sa public because of, be careful. No, because of my demand girl. Nagkaroon sila ng mall show. Merong hindi pwede sumama, nag-back out. Ako ang pinalit. So, nagkataot lang talaga na at least medyo may background ng konti ng singing. So, I had to learn songs na biglaan. So, I chose the older songs. Like, All My Life. And then, I went on to sing Michael Bublé. So, yun, doon na po sa yung nagkaroon ako ng mga mall shows.
Ngayon, team song po ba kayo ni Mama Chen?
Wala kaming team song, pero her name itself, she's the melody in my life. Cheesy, man.